Once again, Britain's Prime Minister poses for a photograph with Joseph Stalin in Moscow. With Winston Churchill on this occasion were Anthony Eden, Britain's Foreign Secretary, Molotov, the Soviet Foreign Minister, and Averell Harriman representing the United States. After the successful conclusion of a series of talks, Winston Churchill was off on the return trip to England to put the Allied discussions into effect. For the first time on record, Stalin came to the airport to wish his guests Godspeed. The United States, Russia, and Great Britain must become cornerstones for a world structure for peace. Yet, to secure that peace, decisive victory must be achieved. At these conferences, another vital step was taken, a step which has since resulted in the combined Allied offensive on the German fortress, from both east and west.